Greetings from the beautiful city of Arusha in Tanzania, where I am attending my first meeting as chairperson of Commonwealth Women Parliamentarians. CWP Africa is having its annual workshop, and the theme this year is sensitization of women parliamentarians in electoral processes. We have discussed many relevant issues to all women parliamentarians globally, including violence during elections, curricula, civic education, and any other thing that touches on the theme of elections before, during, and after. It's been a pleasure for the Commonwealth to interact with the entire CWP Africa region, powerful women, women of experience, women of talent, women of immense experience. And we take lessons back from us to the headquarters to share with the rest of the regions, where in unity we have to shape the future of women all over the world through women parliamentarians, through our strength, through our integrity, through our experience. Bringing more women into parliament has been one of the most important tasks of CWP that we assigned to the Commonwealth Parliamentary Association. Now we want to move a few steps forward. We want to increase the size of women in policy making, the kind of influence they have in parliaments, and secondly, to ensure that whatever policies we make eventually lead to the economic growth and empowerment of women globally. So, asante sana.